Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. Speak Modalities is a company created from a Purdue innovation. The startup created tablet applications to facilitate speech and language development in children with autism or development disorders who are minimally verbal. Stephen and Jamie Yoder have used the company's Speak All and Speak More apps with their son, Levi.
I think the first time that Levi independently picked up the iPad and came to me with it and requested a toy was pretty amazing. I didn't know if we would get to that point with him. And with all this work we did, and that was worth it all, because he was not able to do that at all before. We didn't have the repertoire of all the signs. I don't know sign language. You don't need to know it in order for this to work.
It's estimated that up to 66% of the 2 million children diagnosed with autism do not develop enough communication skills to meet daily needs. Oliver Wendt, a Purdue assistant professor of speech, language, and hearing sciences and co-founder of Speak Modalities, has spent more than 20 years working with families dealing with the challenges of autism.
Without functional communication and without much speech and language, these individuals face tremendous difficulty communicating their basic wants and needs to their immediate peers, to their parents, and to their caretakers. And on a larger scale, what this means is that there's a huge challenge to include these individuals meaningfully in home settings, into classrooms, and into community environments. As a consequence, many of these individuals, out of frustration, develop some type of aggression or self-injury, which makes it then even more difficult to have them meaningfully participate in home, school, and community environments. Individuals on the autism spectrum are primarily visual learners. The nice thing about the tablet format is that the tablet can display the visual information in a way that it is easy to process for the child or for the learner with autism. Our Speak Modalities apps have a certain set of features so that we can fine-tune the interface to the learning characteristics of the autistic individual.
The research behind the app has been recognized with an Autism Society of America Outstanding Research of the Year Award. Speak All and Speak More have received a Best of Education Tech Award from the TechPoint Initiative. The applications have been downloaded tens of thousands of times and are available on both Apple and Android platforms. Advanced versions have been licensed to leading institutions serving children with autism in multiple states across the U.S.
The Speak More app picks up where the Speak All app leaves off. So Speak All teaches the kids how to vocalize language. Speak More is about taking them to the next step where they understand language concepts, like how nouns and verbs are related, adjectives and nouns, and so forth. This project was one of those university projects that was a victim of its own success. In a sense, the project was used internally quite a bit, but it was also used externally, and the support level being requested from outside parties was simply higher than a research activity could support, so the next logical step was a commercial organization.
To learn more, visit speakmode.com. The Speak Modalities technology is licensed through the Purdue Research Foundation. To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/OTC.